Hey guys, it is me Tazzy and welcome back to another video. Now today's video is pretty special. We are playing a brand new gaming series. We finished Assassin's Creed 2 and now we are on to a brand new one and I'm so excited. I've been waiting a long time for this to come out. I pre-ordered it as soon as I could and now it's out and I am so excited. So today we will be playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. This is the prequel for Life is Strange, the first one. And it doesn't matter if you haven't seen the first one or the second one. Yeah, the first one, because this is a prequel. Oh god, this is confusing. I was gonna have face cam but I couldn't get my camera set up in time, so we're just gonna go in, have some fun, and play this game. I will put like a warning now, this game is quite, from recollection from playing it previously, it's quite full-on. It's not, there's a lot of different themes in it and you got to be prepared for it, so just so you know, it's full-on, be aware. We're gonna dive straight in, let's go. So excited, guys. Oh, and I got a new mouse. I got an MX Master, which is awesome. So we're gonna start a new one. I pre-ordered this so I have like all the DLC and all like the special pre-ordering stuff. So let's start. Whew. Yeah. I also decided to keep the music in because this game without the music is really bad. Well, it's not really bad. It's just I feel like the music sort of makes it in a way. So yeah. It's a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. I love these games. Ooh! Aren't we gangster? I'm gonna try and keep these thingies to episodes to about half an hour. You know, give or take. So let's just see. What are you doing? Move! No! Don't do that! Someone's gonna push her out of the way. I don't know. Oh, thank god. Little heart attack to start the game off, guys. Ooh. Is that Chloe? Yeah, that's Chloe.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Oh yeah, the actor, the voice actor.
Kill me if she knew I was out here.
The voice actor for Chloe has changed as well, so we'll see how we go. Oh wow. I've been playing a lot of Battlegrounds and this is really close to a character than I'm used to. So wow, okay. Oh shit. And I'm also getting used to my you know, my new mouse. It's a little bit sensitive than my old one. Warning, do not enter. Oh, well this, oh, Jesus.
No trespassing? No way.
Oh, so you used to like drag it down and then select it, but now you do that. Like you use your key part. Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, guys. This is like, very mature content, so you know. You've been warned.
This place is awesome.
Come on, Chloe.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Do we have rewind abilities like we used to? Because we used to have rewind abilities in the last one, like with, what's it called?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
That's exactly your problem.
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
Hmm. That sounds like something I should stick my beak into. What else could we... Okay, we're gonna have to change some of the settings because my mouse is way too set. It's so way too sensitive for this game. Mouse sensitivity. Let's drop it down to... even a little bit lower. That's better. Maybe a bit higher. Sounds good. Back... I think the audio is okay. It might be a little bit loud. I might turn down the SFX a little bit. And maybe the music. I think that's okay. Subtitles are on. Subtitle size, normal, semi-opaque, overlay, whatever. English, coolies. I think that's it. Video settings. I don't know. I should probably should have gone. Ooh. I gotta maybe change the resolution. No, they don't have my resolution. I have a screen that's 440 by 920, so no one has my resolution. Effects quality, I could probably go up a little bit. Medium, I could probably play with about medium. That sounds good. Apply. Confirm. Exit. Hell yeah, boys.
Some say the world will end in fire.
Yeah, that's a relatively astute.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Eh, it's a... Oh, whoops. Ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Without anything? You don't even have alcohol.
This place
Sorry,
is
I mean water.
As hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Excuse me, guys, why I go and die in a hole? Okay, so clearly home ain't that
this
good at the moment.
Safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Better not be. Anything else to look at? Doggy kennel?
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Jesus, I'm sorry, guys.
A second door inside? So close, and yet so far. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
Come on, Chloe. Let's see what we can find. Whew. Nice bikes. One of my mates just bought a...
I joined a motorcycle gang.
I can't... He bought a bike.
If I had any friends.
Let's go talk to this, this legit-looking guy.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Oh, no way. New dialogue.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Seriously?
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince an old lumber car? Guess it's been years since anyone's actually
Sorry, I just
here.
Interrupted her speech. Okay, I've already looked at the argument. There's the betting stub.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Damon, yeah. Man, you owe him a shit ton. Is there anything that I can use to, convince this kid that I should go in? You know, because I am actually 18, so technically I should be allowed in here, right?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Lots. Your bike. Mill. What about...
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee. Thanks. Is that all?
Oh, backtalk challenge. What the hell's this?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In a backtalk, you could use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh, this is different to what they used to do. Okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
You serious? No, Siri, go away. To pay attention to what your opponent... Bedtime. No bedtime. Do me a solid. Your bedtime? Isn't it your bedtime?
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it.
Yeah, boy. This isn't a playground. I'm not a kid.
I'm not a damn kid. Other things I'm not. Young lady, kiddo, chica, sweet cakes.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Are you serious? Ooh.
A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Here's your boss.
Your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer.
No way, bitch! I wanted this band!
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're alright, kid.
Yeah, boy. That's right. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Those flowers on that bike got me in. Hell yeah, boy. Let's go. I don't know if I want these to be like... Oh, shoot. Don't you dare lag out on me. I was really worried there for a second. I don't know if I want these to be like half an hour sessions or if we do just like full 2 hours
this
sessions or just get the
intense.
Whole episode done or something. I don't know.
Hey, Delia. Come.
Cute dog.
Hell yeah, look at this place. Not exactly my kicks, but pretty nice. Now, I'm guessing we're here for a reason, other than to, you know, see a band. Because that's never why you're only here.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog's fierce.
I'm not gonna pet that dog. That girl is wasted.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Thank you.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy? Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Actually, I want to have a look at this car. It's actually pretty nice.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Ooh, I feel like I hear something going on here.
Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you. Alright, it's not gonna take any more than an hour to do it.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine, $20, thief.
Ooh.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Ooh.
No.
How about I let the thing roll? Is that? Oh, that's Frank. For you guys who don't know, Frank in the last one was like in love with Rachel. I don't know. I don't think I should give you guys too much away. I think I won't.
No thanks. I tried to avoid having sex, but I can't.
I love you, Chloe. We're gonna leave Frank for a second. I wanna like. What do we got? We got Chilly Girl.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
What do we got over here?
Sketch Central. Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Oh, Chloe. I love you. Oh, hell yeah. That was a nice smash.
Feel less. Yes, please.
That's exactly how we roll. Ooh, soul blade.
Sit and spit.
Nice. Pause. Hi.
What you doing?
I'm recording a video.
Oh, sorry. have you got your location settings off so that they don't know your locations through any of the apps?
What do you mean?
Because they just did a thing on Current Affair where pedophiles are starting to track people on their locations, on their apps, on their phones, and on their computers. And they said to make sure that your privacy settings...
Mom, do I look stupid?
No, I just don't
know. I know more about technology on phones than you do.
Are you on BioLAN?
No, what the fuck is that?
It's a game. They're saying that some of the games will send your location out. Your physical location.
Yeah, no, Mum, I blocked the one on Snapchat. I'm all good. Can you go away so I can finish my video? Jesus Christ. What the hell?
I love you.
They
just told me.
I just wish you would trust me a little bit more.
I do trust you.
Well, yeah, you would. If you trust me if... Freaking... Oh, fucking hell. Play. Oh, that's a nice piece of art. Ooh, termination notice.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled. God, Prescott's a real tool.
Ooh, Prescott's.
That's totally me in 5 beers.
5 beers, Chloe. Are you a lightweight?
Okay, 3.
3? You lightweight child. Thought you were better than that. I wonder if I can take the parking brake off. This is so dodgy.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick.
That was so good! How brilliant. I want that shirt now.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
In that invisible backpack. Oh, it's a gun. Is that a gun? No, it's a tape. It's something else.
That's like $200.
Ah, let's steal it. We're being a rebel in this game. I don't care if it has consequences. Everything has consequences. Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Holy shit. I'm rich.
Nice, girl. Let's... Water pipe? What the hell is this?
Nothing sadder than a neglected bomb.
It's not a water pipe, it's a friggin' bomb. Sorry, bong. Heh. Hey, Frank.
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Oh, Frank. Let's
look. Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Oh, easy. Here's some cash.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey,
What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
Hell yeah.
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
What style is that? You and your... What is it?
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
That just... Yeah.
It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
That was so funny. I was like, are you serious?
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Okay,
Classy.
What do we gotta do? We gotta... What? Is this a door that we're going through? No, no. I think we're supposed to push through those people on the other side. I want to try and look at everything.
Make important life choices.
Oh, I love it. Reminds me how I make important life choices.
Damn, there are a lot of people here.
Okay, let's push through.
Fuck.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Blow him off.
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way.
I should have been nice and just apologized, but it's just, I don't know. I want rewind abilities back. It's like a death. Just run. Don't take your time, run!
Fuck, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Not my cup of tea, but you know. Chloe, you certainly have it. Yeah, I don't know. This isn't my cup of tea. We're leaving.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
I don't like yours.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough. We're not done.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word.
Well,
every
I didn't want to, but you kind of pushed me.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey! Dickhead! Rachel?
Rachel? That's Rachel? No, that's not Rachel.
Come on.
That's not Rachel, no way. Yeah, no. Oh, I don't know how I'm feeling about this. Whew. I thought like attacking him would make him feel like, you know, make him think I'm standing up for myself, you know? I don't know. Maybe I just completely misheard that. Well, that was the first sequence sort of thing done. I don't know. I honestly don't know. It's good. Whew. I've missed it so much though. Just the feeling, the music, the chill. Even the graphics. I know the graphics aren't the greatest, but to be honest, it's just a chill game. I love that. The rainbow. I love that. The rainbow finger. That's brilliant. Square Enix. Love you. I think, yeah, it's done by a different company. Like, Don't Not still has a part to play in it, but in it, Square Enix took over and did most of this time. And like I said, the voice actor for Chloe has changed. So we shall see. Deck 9. What is that? How are you feeling, Chloe? How's the head? Oh, that's how. That's exactly how the head is. Whew. Episode 1, Awake. That is our little intro piece. I love this game. I really do. Room's the same. Okay, let's get up. Let's do something with our life.
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Amen to that, sister.
Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Oh, this is about Max. Because you went at firework last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Well, Mom, if you're reading this, he's my dealer and you shouldn't be reading this. I love it. It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to the old mill using the train tracks, then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me in. Firewalk was shit. Who knew rages like that went down in a little old Arcadia Bay? Fuck Seattle. Plus, I have sweet ass black eye for a souvenir. MBD, but there are these two asshole skibby guys whose manhood I wrecked. Oh yeah, and I got rescued by a most populous girl at school. How was your night, loser? Firework plus Chloe Max. I'm so sad. Dear Max, Dad got me says, you know. Oh, this is really hard. Okay. Can we get up? What are we doing? There's Max. Is William alive in this? No, because David's alive. David's in this. Then I don't know. How am I supposed to get up?
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Eggs and bakey. I love her mom.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber. Jeez.
Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Ah, just go down and see what happens with Mom.
You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Whoa, that's some. Okay, so Rachel took a photo with us at this thing.
Is Rachel Amber, and she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Okay, so Rachel Amber was there, and she took a photo, and now Victoria's getting all up in our, you know, life. Oh, go away. And yeah, I don't know.
Better living through chemistry.
I love it. I love it. Alarm clock. Let's switch the alarm clock off for now, because no one wants an alarm clock.
Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
I love this. Okay. I think we need to change our clothes.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
She can grow up. I mean, we will eventually, right? That pirate hat. Isn't that from our childhood?
I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Let's put some actual clothes on. Should we have a shower first? That's my question. Oh, I can... Oh, is this the bonus outfit? Because I got a bonus outfit from... Yeah. What about Illuminati? See, I bought the deluxe edition, so, you know, we can choose these. I'm going to go the punk dough. That sounds cool. So let's do it. Hey, I love it. Actually, no, I don't. The shirt's good, but everything else, crud. Change. Let's change. I don't like it. I don't like it. This is choosing clothes with Tazzy. It's a long and painful thing. Actually, no, usually it's pretty easy because I wear the exact same clothes basically every single day. It's either work clothes or it's... cadet clothes. I love it. Yes, that hot dog is totally from Snapchat. Yes, we're doing this. Okay. Pretty sure that's the same jumper we wore last night, but we'll just let it slide. I hope we continue get to choose like our clothes each time. That'd be really good. So yeah, I like that. Let's go. Oh, that hip slide.
Can't leave without my vitamins.
Without the vitamins. Bloody bag of weed. Better not let Mum see it. She's going to be so happy with that punch out.
I really should get going.
Is that Dad? Is that William?
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Mr. Sharky.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Chloe!
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Oh my god.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Is there anything else? Can we do anything else? We skateboard.
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
I'm in love with this.
Shit. Where's my phone?
I don't know. That's a good question.
It's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Very, apparently.
I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Oh, this can be fun. Let's okay. go,
Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
I can't wash. I need to have a shower. I smell like cigarettes and shit. No? Okay, apparently not. Apparently not. Apparently I just have to, you know, go into my mom's room. Nico phone and call my own phone because life's great.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Because life doesn't work like that, honey. Look at that hot dog shirt. It's so lovely. I love it. I'm loving this hot dog shirt. Where is it?
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Sounds like it's in here.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Elliot. Dude, that's the third time. I already know everything. What? You finished chem homework? Nope. Dude, that's the third time. I already know. Okay, now I get it. Back. Mum? There will be consequences. Will you be coming home at some point, Chloe? Will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences. Sorry, Mum. I'm sorry.
Breakfast. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Fine.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
All these side quests. What's going on? I don't remember seeing it. Do you remember seeing it, guys? Because I don't.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married.
Louis Vuitton, anyone?
Can you grab my cell phone, too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
I think she's a little bit
that
mad.
That really makes me want to hurry.
Did that bag just disappear? Do we still have the bag? No, we don't have... Where the hell's the bag gone? I'm so confused how that happened.
Coming, Mom.
Are they too lazy to just edit it in a bag for, like, when you're walking? I don't know. We might actually finish this episode off soon. I hope to get all these episodes out ASAP.
Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Oh, coming. She'll be coming around the mountain.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors.
I love it.
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Be nice to your mother.
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Ah, great. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
Whoop, sorry, I knocked the mask, the mic, guys.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe, you don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah, I'll just
grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that—
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? And I do know what pot smells like.
I knew we should have had a shower.
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's
you're on scholarship?
It is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes when we're
I'm getting tearful watching this,
lonely,
guys.
We choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom,
this game is so emotional.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
I don't think Joyce is joking, Chloe.
You will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
That is very good. I am going to preserve my mother's feelings because you need to be nice to your mother because they do a lot for you. So we're just going to be understanding.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible, but I love you.
Chloe is such my spirit animal, like,
okay,
in so many ways. Not the...
You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice, or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
It's so annoying when they say, Mom... And they have M-O-M.
This is about the most humiliating thing Mom can ask me to do.
Can I? I want some food. Why can't I just have it? It looks so yummy. Okay. Is it there? Is it there? No, it's not. But shake the snow globe. Let's shake the snow globe, guys. And we're actually going to finish this episode off here. That's some serious shaking, mate. We're gonna finish this episode off here.
What the hell just happened?
And I hope you guys have enjoyed this first episode of the new game, Life is Strange Before the Storm. I certainly did. I loved it to bits. I'm excited to keep going. I'm gonna keep playing this, and you guys are just gonna get a bunch of episodes coming out of this game soon. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, make sure you slam that like button. Leave a comment down below about how much you've been excited about this game or what you think of it so far. And subscribe if you are new. My name is Tazzy, and I am signing out. Peace, guys. Have a wonderful day. Stay stabby. Stabby? I can't speak today.